Hi Capricorn, this is your next 7 days reading starting from 31st of May to the 5th of June 2024. What is coming to you in this time period? We will see that. So this is a quick and brief outlook for you so that you know what's coming and what will be in the offing. So what's coming to you is an Ace of Pentacles. So Ace of Pentacles is a practical new opportunity will be started in this time period. So you have been looking at and prospecting for a long time. So this can be a new proposal. So you have been in the Two of Wands energy in the past, and with the King of Pentacles, you are someone who is attracting a deal. So you are this Earth King who is attracting a deal. You are starting something from scratch with the Page of Pentacles, which has a lot of promise, and an Ace of Pentacles, an offer of stability, security, offer of money, offer of a business deal is coming to you. So you have passed a situation which was bad, which was very disagreeable, which was competitive, but that is over now. That is over now. With the Star energy, you can now feel positive. You can look ahead in this time period of the next 7 days. Things will be getting better for you, improving. So something broke. Something was a shocking, surprising thing. You were in a hesitation mode. You were taking some kind of superfluous meditation. You know, you were waiting, you were also apathetic and thinking that nothing is going to happen, it is not going to change, the offer is not going to come so soon. So that situation is changing. However, many of you are affected by the Hangman energy in your obstacle position. So Hangman in obstacle position can mean that something rendered you passive. Something was keeping you in a sacrifice mode. Something was taking, you have been doing lot of sacrifice, and maybe you felt that this sacrifice is not going to fructify. But let me tell you, if you see it positively, things will be, you will feel that yes, the sacrifices that you have made has finally borne some fruit. So your underlying energy is the devil, and the devil identifies you. So the devil means ambition. The devil means a being stuck on something, stuck on past, or stuck on some negativity, stuck on some weakness. So it can be fear, it can be a toxic situation in love, it can be, you know, the trap of our ambition, the trap of materialism. It could be any of that. So or it could be that someone is putting some pressure on you in terms of they could be dominating, they could be keeping you in some rules or structure. So there could be an official person or a father figure in your life who could be keeping you under their dominance. With the Eight of Wands, things will definitely move fast, overwhelming situations. Someone is instructing you digitally in this time period, or in terms of love, this can mean that someone very dominating is around you, or a father figure or a boss figure is trying to control you, or your bossiness is creating this issue of wanting to control a situation and feeling trapped. So with the Four of Swords, the advice is that take a break. Time will change and time will bring in the results that you are looking for. So just take a break, you know, wait for some time with your thinking cap on, and you are going to see a new situation developing for you. So what is coming to you in your near future? It is the Fool and the Strength. So a prospect is coming to you, because it is the Ace of Pentacles, which I talked about. It is coming to you. You have to show some patience, resilience, and you know, go through this struggle with some fortitude and make a decision to move forward in a new direction or in this new venture that you are looking for. With the Sun card, this is telling me that a calculated risk will be taken. With the Sun card, the clarity will come to you. You will be having some kind of victory, clarity, good health, and your ships will be coming in. You are going to, see that everything is recovering for you. Everything is joyous and happy for you. Some of you are being asked to take a vacation in this time period and take rest or travel. So internally you are accepting the situation with the King of Cups. You are trying to make peace with the rapidly changing situation for you. A destined new venture is going to start. You will start for a new journey, new venture, new deal, new relationship. And with the King of Cups clarifying it again, you are going to take this all very positively, accept it, keep your turmoils in check, and you will have a calm exterior. The external is the Emperor, who is dominating you, who could be an Aries. You could be dealing with an Aries, you could be dealing with a Leo, you could be dealing with a Pisces, you could be dealing with Scorpio, Aquarius, and other signs like Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn, Earth signs, or a Gemini. So in this time period, you are being affected by a decision, order, rules, regulation, routine, or some kind of control upon you, or you will be inspired to take control. In your fears is another rejection, or it could be that I have gone through so much, I feel like giving up, but I am not giving up. The Magician in this hopes and fears is telling me that you will have the initiative, you will have the drive despite the delay, despite the problems that you have undergone, and you will be manifesting a new situation for yourself. And the Prince of Cups finally is telling me acceptance will give you creative intelligence, emotional intelligence to move forward with a love situation, move forward with a partner, move forward regarding a proposal or a job. So this is going to give you diplomacy. This is Knight of Cups energy. This is movement with diplomacy, creativity, charm, and you are going to move forward. So with these two advice card from the Angels and Ancestors deck, the Traveler card is telling me you will move into a new direction. Some of you, it is advising you to do that. With the Guardian Angel card, it is telling you that you are not alone. So angels are around you. They have, your ancestors are protecting you in this time period. So an old situation which was very concerning is going to get over. So concern and the Coffin card is telling me that. So in this time period, a change is occurring, a shift, a change, a journey can take place. Great fortune can come to you in this time period. So great success can come to you. It could be a sudden wealth situation which is connected to your occupation. So whatever you are doing in this time period, Capricorn, in terms of your livelihood, is going to give you a great opportunity, and this will give you great money as well in this time period. So this is a very good reading, Capricorn. I wish you all the best for next 7 days. If you have liked this, please do like, share, subscribe. If you want to have much more clarity regarding your personal situation, you can contact me for a personal reading through the email ID in the description box. You can also take membership of the channel to remain in touch with me. And please do like, share my readings and subscribe definitely to the channel. Thank you so much. Bye bye.